apparently tonight at Columbia, there are Christian nationalists. This one guy who I've seen around, Sean Fucht, is going to be going to Columbia to rally around, you know, against the Palestinian supporters. And there's this clip of him just last night talking about their support of Israel. Let me drop this in here. Maybe we should play this, because this is really what it's all about. When we talk about the right wing's support of Israel and their attacks on Palestinian protesters, it's not because they actually really care about the Jews. It's because of what this guy is saying. And, you know, I guess it shouldn't be a surprise if you know what the, you know, Christian fascism belief is of why Israel should exist. But if you don't, I think this is a shocker for you to hear.
And as you know, we're seeing this rise in this flood of anti-Semitism across the world. Yes, these are the end days. I know people say all the time, everyone's saying it's the end days. Jesus said it was the end days 2,000 years ago. Well, it is the end days. And we're one day closer to the return of Jesus. And as that ramps up, we're going to see a rise of evil. We're going to see a rise of glory. And we're going to see a rise of hatred for the Jewish people. And I think right now in America, I would have never imagined we would be at a place where university students in state-funded schools would be marching across their campuses, shouting death to Israel, death to America, burn Tel Aviv to the ground. I mean, it is unbelievable what we're seeing. Scenes like this that haven't really been broadcasted since the 1930s. And history seems to be replaying itself. And so in light of that, as many of you know, we are gathering tomorrow night on the campus of Columbia University for a United for Israel march. And
so this guy
has how excited he is. He loves it. He's excited to see this happen. A big smile on his face talking about it, because it's heralding in what he believes to be the end times. This is what they want. They think that this is they love this shit because it means that it's time for the Messiah to return and for them to all ascend to heaven and all the Jewish people to pay for their crimes, or they could convert to Christianity and save themselves. They got a
choice. Yes, right. But most of them will burn up and die. So, like, as he's so concerned about Jewish safety in this country, his end game for all of this is for them to be safe and then basically slain as cattle once Jesus comes back and the true believers who convert get to stay, but everybody else is going to hell. And I mean, like, we actually open with this as it relates to Mike Johnson, Binder, because, you know, the polling, when you actually poll evangelicals in this country on support for Israel as a Jewish state, it's much more like the majority is overwhelming versus when you actually poll Jews, and it's a varied opinion. These are the people that are driving the bus with the Republicans. This guy, Sean Foyt, or whatever his name is, he's a worship leader, a former Republican congressional candidate, an anti-masking advocate and activist. So, you know, definitely somebody who's a friend of all people and deeply, earnestly concerned about anti-Semitism.
Yeah, I mean, wearing my denim jacket for the end times.
Yeah, and with an American flag patch on it.